Well, Timmy Wallach has as much power as anybody in the league, and he's won his gold glove last year. And there it is, right down the heart of the plate. Now Lanier wants him to establish the fastball first and then go to the breaking ball. Well, that fastball was timed pretty good. We still don't have a real base runner per se. Three